All right, good day to all my online intelligence students. If you have not subscribed to this YouTube channel, you just need to do it. The reason you need to do it and press the bell is so that other videos that I will make, when they are uploaded, you can easily access them. So let's go on straight away into what we have. Now, what are the uses of halogenated products of methane? This will take you to chemical properties of alkane, and number one is substitution reaction. So please go there and watch. Then you come back to the uses of the substituted product. Let us see number one. The substituted product is monochloromethane, that is number one. This is used as starting material for the synthesis of many organic compounds. It is used as starting materials for the synthesis of many organic compounds. Now, look at it. You are going to mention in the comment part two organic compounds that can be prepared by using monochloromethane as material. That is what I want you to do. Now, you can see that monochloromethane can be used to prepare organic compound. So, mention two organic compounds that can be used to prepare. Dichloromethane can be used as solvent for many organic compounds. For chloro, for chloroquine, for every other chloro compound. Even chlorobutane that are solid can dissolve in dichloromethane. Now, trichloromethane is also called chloroform. I think you know chloroform, which can be used as anesthetic, you know, as organic solvent. Chloroform, you put dead animals into it and they are being preserved. So that is what it is used as anesthetic. Even in the hospitals, if they are to carry out operation, they can inject a person with it so that when they are cutting the body, you don't feel it. Chloroform can be used. Now, tetrachloromethane can be used as organic solvent to dissolve organic compounds. It can also serve as fire extinguisher because it is non-flammable. That's why it can serve as fire extinguisher. Please take note of this and try to learn it. Do you understand that? If you don't, please, you have to go through it again for clarity and for better.